D.C., I'm Jade, and here's your news for Wednesday, November 18th. Congratulations to Ms. Hardesty's advocates for making the largest donation of food on Tuesday. Her advocates group will receive a treat and today at Advocates. Attention Y Club members, all Y Club members going to KYA, there will be a short but very important meeting on Thursday morning at 7:55 a.m. in Mr. Easley's room. Please bring your signed-in paperwork to that morning's meeting to turn it in ASAP. Attention students, the Powder Puff game that has been scheduled for tonight has been postponed. The makeup date will be next Monday, November 23rd at 6 o'clock p.m. Practice will be after school Thursday and Friday, weather permitting. Attention Panther sports fans, please visit our DCHS athletic website at dchspanthers.com and sign up for a fan account. When you sign up for a fan account, you will have access to all of our athletic schedules and will receive instant notifications of cancellations, game time changes, postponements, etc. Attention JCL members, the JCL Christmas party will be December 5th from 6 to 10. Sign-ups and get details and directions from Ms. Chafisi in room 201. JCL bowling will be Thursday, December 10th from 4 to 6. The cost is $5 plus shoe rental. Sign up and turn in your $5 to Ms. Chafisi in room 201 by December 8th. Congratulations to our November Students of the Month, and here they are. Attention seniors, the last chance to order your graduation items at school will be today in the lobby. Attention juniors, Kennergy is sponsoring a Washington Youth Tour contest for any junior student that is a Kennergy customer to participate in the contest and must have a 3.0 GPA. The deadline to enter the contest is December 31st. Then you must write a 1,000-word essay about anything you are passionate about and submit it to Kennergy. For more information, see Mrs. Powers in guidance. Attention students, the Key Club will be collecting canned and paper goods in order to create the DCHS Thanksgiving baskets for DC families in need. We will be collecting canned and paper goods during CCR all this week. The Key Club will award the CCR group that collects the most points. This is traditionally a project that is very much appreciated by the families that receive a little assistance during the holidays. Congratulations to Ms. Keithley's advocates for making the largest donation of food yesterday. Your advocate group will receive a treat today in Advocates. The boys basketball team has opened a team store with Legends. The store will be open until November 19th. Visit thenextlegend.com to see the store. See Coach Hayden and guidance for more information. Attention students, the Thespian Society is hosting a stage makeup workshop in room 144 in the basement after school from 3:30 to 5. Anyone, regardless of a member or not, is welcome to attend. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Feldhaus. For those students wishing to attend OCTC classes on OCTC campus, you should be aware that OCTC will no longer come to DCHS to enroll students. Students wanting to take classes beginning in January 2016 will need to schedule their classes at OCTC. Here's what's going on today at DC. The Panther Soccer Banquet will be held in the cafeteria starting at 6 o'clock. That's all your news for today, DC. Have a great day and we'll see you tomorrow. Stay classy.